Okay. I went and did it. It's Christmas Eve, and I went to the store and I bought a few holiday things. And my husband is at work and he's gonna be out late. Now, this is brioche and this is really cheap stuff. This was less than a euro. I got this for myself. I happen to like it. And I can make it, but I have a problem with getting it to raise properly. These are mini blinis and they're a little bit junky, but you heat them on a skillet. You can do it dry. This is confectioner's sugar. This is creme fraiche. This also was less than a euro. I just love this. I don't know what I'm going to do with this. I didn't have any specific plans for this. Now, this is a duck liver. This is foie gras. And the French value. Oops, sorry, my strap is hanging down in there. My camera strap. The French like duck or goose liver quite the same. And this was about 15 euros for this. And if you ever have this, don't eat too much of it and set it out at room temperature. But it doesn't keep long. It only keeps for like an hour and then it starts to spoil. And yeah, it's a diseased liver. And this is from the southwest of France, from the Gascony region. And you can just like toast some bread. Like I could even toast this brioche and put some unsalted butter on it, perhaps, or not. And if you want to show off what you do when somebody offers you some foie gras, well, eat very little and they'll be impressed with your restraint. Eat a lot, and anyway, you're going to get sick. But you just put a little bit on a knife point and smash it into the roof of your mouth and scent it for about a minute. The French will like you if you do that. This is a lobster, and these come from Canada, I believe. And I know that these are totally toxic, and we shouldn't eat any fish or shellfish anymore. And lobster's really bad, but I like them. Yes, yeah, see, this comes from Canada. So that's going in the fridge, and I just boil it. And personally, I have it with a little bit of drawn butter, but you know, you can put them in salad. You can do all kinds of stuff with that. These are two rabbit legs, and it was reduced to 3,59 euros, down from 6,44, and they have expired, which is why I got them for cheap. They're for today's date, December 24th, 2013. So I'm gonna look at some. I love looking at cookbooks and clips. I'm a nerd, people. I think you've gathered that. And I have carrots. You know, ladies, if you're married, my husband is a much better shopper than I ever was. He's very stingy, and he's good at doing the shopping. So I just have to give him a correct list and explain to him what to look for and what the qualities of it are. And wow, we don't spend very much money on food at all. Last year, we must have spent a couple of hundred euros on holiday sweets. I made some clips about that. And that was when I suspected that he had made a lot of money in the stock markets, which he did. And next thing I knew, I got two vacations on the French Riviera. So, fine, no complaints, no complaints. But this year, we didn't do a thing. And that's fine. That's fine. We usually don't do anything. I don't get any gift. He gets annoyed if I give him anything. So, whatever. He could use a watch, but if I get him one, I don't think he'll wear it. or use it. This is Dutch processed cocoa powder. I don't know what Dutch processed means, but I believe it is. Here's another thing that was about to expire, and this is just 4 slices of ham. And there's nothing special about that. I can wrap the rabbit legs in it, for example, and braise it. This is heavy cream because I had been considering making a Yule log cake, the buche de Noel. I might still do that. It doesn't use any flour, but I'm not sure. So there we go. And there's a couple of bottles of rosé wine in there. And this was 40 euros and 21 cents, this stuff. So Merry Christmas, everybody. And I don't know about this. I'm not sure what I'm going to do with it all. But this is going to be thawed immediately in the fridge, you know. When he was so nasty to me the other night, I couldn't sleep. So I got up and I put the things outside and defrosted the fridge. It's very unpleasant. Yeah. Okay. I never have done a Christmas tree since my parents threw me out when I was 18. But I like decorations, and I usually have blinky lights, but it's so dark the solar thing hasn't been recharging. All I have is this, these pretty branches I bought already 3 years ago when Bruce was here. And I put some old ornaments. I don't have too many of them on. This is a felt Christmas tree with little bells on it. And that's it. Nothing else. Not a biggie. Okay. However, it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. It's in your heart. Merry Christmas, everybody. Bye.